Good morning, Rebels. Today is Tuesday, May 12th, 2015, and this is Rebel TV.
Good morning, Rebels. Would you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance? Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Please be seated.
Attention all girls JV swimmers. Banquet money is due to Coach Nelson no later than May 15th. Don't miss out on this fun event.
Awesome. Indescribable. Incredible. This week, our Rebels for Christ has been continuing our investigation of our origins. Today, the timeless question of which came first, the chicken or the egg, will be answered. Guest speaker, mechanical engineer, and creationist will speak at today's Rebels for Christ meeting. So come on by room 904, the room with the open door at Savannah Shore.
Elvis, what's up with the Together We Are Savannah t-shirt?
That's right. You can get one from any Sociedad member. Men t-shirts are $10 and men long sleeves are $12. But wait, there's more. They also have a woman's fitted t-shirt for only $12.
Well, that's amazing. So here you have it, Rebels. This amazing deal which you should get before it's too late.
Attention Group University applicants, this is a reminder that Tuesday, May 12th, is a mandatory parent meeting from 6 to 7 p.m. in the auditorium. If your parent or guardian is unable to attend, please see Mr. Tenorio. The Gear Up staff looks forward to seeing you there.
The Greek Festival needs volunteers. The Orange County Greek Food Festival celebrates the best of Greek food, music, dancing, and culture. Experience authentic Greek foods and homemade Greek pastries, traditional Greek dancing and Greek music, an outdoor marketplace and expansive kids zone with carnival rides and games, and other children's activities, and much more. Friday, May 15th to Sunday, May 17th, 2015, at St. John Greek Orthodox Church in Anaheim. The cost to attend is only $3. To serve as a volunteer and to get community service hours, see Mrs. Hajis in the Student Center.
Attention Anime Club members! If you're interested in being a part of the board for the next school year, 2015-2016, there will be applications in room 20 all this week, so stop by.
Sociedad members, don't forget that banquet money is due this Friday and stolen cord money is due next Monday. Bring in your money as soon as possible.
Don't know what to do with your free time? Earn PE credit in a fun and creative way. Be a part of the award-winning Savannah High School Color Guard. Here you will learn how to dance, spin flag, rifle, and saber, as well as have the opportunity to perform and compete across Southern California. The Color Guard is open to both male and female Savannah students. Workshops will run Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday of this week from 3 to 5:30 p.m. and auditions will take place this Friday at 3 p.m. If you show up ready to learn something new, we'll teach you everything you need to know. There is a mandatory parent meeting on Tuesday night at 7 p.m. for all prospective members. At the workshop and audition dates, please wear fitted attire and supportive athletic shoes. Students with long hair should have their hair pulled back. All events will begin at the Savannah High School band room. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Belsky in the band room. See you at the first workshop Tuesday afternoon.
Attention NHS members, there will be an NHS meeting today, May 12th, at lunch in the choir room. See you there.
The varsity softball team yesterday captured its 12th consecutive Orange League title by defending Century by a score of 20-0. The Mercy Rule win was highlighted by Jesuel Quintana, two home runs, one being a three-run homer and the other being a grand slam. Jezebel also picked up her 12th win of the season to go along with her 12 home runs. Sam Kennedy had two hits, as did Marissa Mesa and Carly Rivera. Kristen Worley scored four runs, and Cheyenne Fennell pitched the perfect two-inning in relief. The team is now an amazing 26-1 and a perfect 9-0 in league play. The team is still number one ranked in CIF and will play Anaheim High School tomorrow at 3:15 here in Savannah. Good luck and great job this season.
That'll do it for today's announcements, Rebels. Have a terrific Tuesday.